Hi guys, welcome to Don Manluyao channel. In this video, we are going to share with you our dining experience at Magnolia Bakery. Oh, and by the way, before anything else, let me thank my 100 plus subscriber. Yeah, that's right. Thank you so much, guys. Please continue to support my channel by hitting the like button, subscribe, and click on the notification bell to get notified. And also, I'd like to shout out to Ati Team, Kuya Mike, for the treat here in Magnolia Bakery. To Ati Ellen Ingat, my schoolmate and a vlogger also. To MJ, aka Kabatang, my former colleague in Royal Catering. The history of Magnolia Bakery. The original Magnolia Bakery was opened in 1996 by Jennifer Apple and Alyssa Torre. The bakery began making cupcakes with leftover cake butter, and the cupcakes subsequently became very popular with customers. Just to give you a short history lang naman. Yeah? And disclaimer nga pala, we may have our own different experiences here in Magnolia Bakery, but this is our own personal opinion. And thank you everyone. Happy watching.
Hi guys, nandito nga pala kami sa Magnolia Bakery Cafe. From New York City. Here in, kamal lugar to? DFC, yes. Review lang tayo, no? Ano ba yung mga in-order nyo, ma'am, sir?
Cake.
Ito is? Cheesecake?
Cheesecake, Lotus.
Lotus?
Lettuce cake.
Lettuce cake?
Devil's cake.
Ah, devil's cake!
Carrot cake.
Banana pudding.
Okay. So, let's start with cheesecake, no? Ano masabi niyo sa lasa?
Hindi ko pa natutunan.
Oh, grabe naman. Mga kalahati na. Okay, jump in tayo dito sa...
Rate from 1 to 10.
Oh, yeah. Sa dito. Ano ba? Chocolate mousse?
Devil's
cake. Anong lasa, Ate Tit? Oh, 10 is the highest.
5.
Average?
Bakit?
Why?
Masyado siya matamis.
Tsaka ang laki ng serving, no?
Pero, sa mahal, pwede na.
Pwede na, okay.
Pero sa lasa, parang matamis.
Oh. Pero, rate mo, 5 talaga, average.
The price niya, loose finish, buong cake niya to.
Ano?
Yung price niya, spinach, isang buong cake na to. Dito, isang slice.
Spinach is supermarket actually. Basic yun. Nandito ka sa Magnolia Bakery from New York City. So let's jump into carrot cake.
Ito maganda. Sarap.
Sarap. Anong masasabi mo sa lasa?
Masarap.
9. Pwede?
Pwede na.
Pwede na? Huwag kang maniwala sa 9 niya. Iba yung ano niya. yung sa'yo.
Kasi wala akong panlasa.
Sa akin. Kakagaling lang sa ano niya.
Eight.
Very good na kumbaga. Kumbaga mas masarap siya compare sa Choco Devil. Ha?
Try pa mo.
Okay. Pudding. Okay, ito sweet.
Masarap.
Sweet pudding siya. Okay, para sa'yo, pudding is?
Pero may nakikita akong pilik mata.
Okay.
Masarap siya.
Oo.
Pwede ka, time na niyo.
Tapusin ko lang to.
9 out of 10.
Taas din?
Sige, 18.
Oh, 8 ah. So, parang very good lang sa'yo, very good. Excellent is the highest. Atin din, anong rate mo sa pudding before?
6 lang.
6 lang? Kasi?
Matamis sa'yo, kung na matamis.
Pero kahit ito paano, mas mataas pa yung lasa niya kaysa dito ah. Ano mas masarap sa dalawa? Mas okay pa.
Masarap pa rin siya.
Masarap na pudding ako, hindi pang purutan eh.
Oo nga, no? Iuwi naman natin yan, take away. Eh, ito nga pala, hindi nyo na-rate to. Hindi pa natikman to. Pero parang masyadong matamis, no?
Okay.
So, ako, personal opinion ko, okay naman. Parang average cheesecake lang. Para sa akin lang naman, no? Tapos yung natikman ko rin itong Devil's cake. Yes, sobrang sweet nga niya, guys. Pero yung serving nga niya, malaki tsaka... Ano na yun, okay na yun sa presyo niya. Yung presyo niya ay di-detail ko na lang sa description box ha. Okay, yung carrot cake, yes, same siya ng size ng serving actually na itong
natikman
devil cake. Oo, natikman ko. Masarap. Para sa akin na ito okay overall. Above all the sweets na kinain natin, winner siya. Pudding, as per Kuya Mike, pwede nang? Yes. Hindi, actually, pwede iuwi naman namin. Kaya mamaya, shot kami ng wine with the pulutan na ito. Yun lang, guys. So, anong masasabi niyo sa Magnolia Bakery Cafe? Recommendable ba for after main course or what? Ano bang... Okay naman siya? Okay naman. Ako may Magnolia ice cream, literal na kinakain ko, yun. Tsaka Selecta, umorder ako sa may West Zone. Yung ube flavor, yun yung favorite ko talaga, guys. Favorite ko talaga yun. Ube flavor ng... alam mo yan, di ba? Ube flavor. Kahit anong brand, basta ube flavor. Halaya, in other words, favorite ko, guys. Pero...
Ano bang English na ube?
Ube halaya, no.
Purple yam.
Actually, ube, no? No. Talaga ba?
Purple yam?
Purple yam? Okay. Anyway, medyo may dating lang kasi yung Magnolia Bakery, pero okay naman siya. For me, I can rate this one. 10 is the highest. Mga 7. 7 po. So, let's see. Bill out tayo, guys. Bill out.
Okay.